With its 2024 iteration, the GMC Canyon keeps the momentum alive, introducing the off-road-ready AEV addition to the AT4X trim. The rugged enhancements and distinctive features might catch your eye, but will the Canyon's uniqueness and versatility persuade you to choose it over its competitors in the midsize pickup arena? GMC continues its stride with the 2024 Canyon, maintaining the status quo for most trims after the 2023 redesign. However, off-road enthusiasts have a new treat, the AEV Edition model added to the rugged AT4X trim. Featuring exclusive 17-inch AEV wheels wrapped in robust 35-inch Goodyear Wrangler MT tires, reinforced skid plates, and sturdy AEV steel bumpers, the AEV Edition stands 1.5 inches taller than its AT4X counterpart, boasting an impressive 12.2 inches of ground clearance.
You can call everything AI.
Starting at $37,595 and reaching up to $65,995 based on trim and options, the 2024 GMC Canyon caters to those seeking a distinctive alternative in the midsize pickup market. Pricier than its Chevrolet counterpart, the Canyon justifies its cost with unique features. The AT4 trim, priced more attractively than the upscale Denali, offers four-wheel drive, an 11.3-inch infotainment system, and a 2.0-inch lift, making it an appealing choice for value-conscious buyers. Under the hood, the Canyon houses a robust 310-horsepower turbocharged 2.7-liter inline-4 engine generating 430 pound-feet of torque, paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission. While the Duramax diesel is discontinued, the Canyon excels in steering precision and brake responsiveness. Off-road adventures with the AT4X AEV promise excitement without sacrificing on-road comfort. With a maximum towing capacity of 7,700 pounds for various trims, the Canyon proves its versatility, and GMC introduces enhanced technology, including underbody cameras, a head-up display, and a revamped cabin design, elevating the driving experience.
Really,
are these updates enough to make the 2024 GMC Canyon your midsize pickup of choice, or do you prefer the tried-and-true competitors in the segment?